Gregorio. Escoto, mid-range.
Oh, that's his shot. That's his shot right there.
It's one on Corpus, one on Pascual, and now one on Coach Gito.
Rebound, Escoto! Gets the basket! The Solomon foul!
Cross contra Di Gregorio. Escoto, mid-range.
Oh, that's his shot. That's his shot right there.
This is not good para sa Blackwater.
10 seconds on the shot clock for San Miguel Marshall. Tough shot from Russel Escoto, but he gets his first 2 points of the game.
Bibigyan ka nila ng pagkakataon tumire.
Pero yun na nga, binomba pa niya, pinomfake pa niya. So natawagan nga, tingnan natin kung makapag-capitalize ang Beerman.
Ooh, nice pass! Escoto with a hit. Credit the dime to Arwin. Perkins, tatlo pa lang ang nadagdag doon sa 19 niya. Uy, Apueva. Timing it perfectly, pero sa maling mama na punta.
It's one on Corpus, one on Pascual, and now one on Coach Gito.
Rebound, Escoto! Gets the basket! Because Solomon foul!
Unang laro pa lamang ng rain or shine, di ba? At ng Beerman dito sa bubble. So, konting dalawang makakita tayo.
Uy!
Oh, Escoto from the weak side cleans up that miss. And for the first time this game, ang San Miguel e abante na 39-38.
This early, and that is why both these coaches emptied their bench at the same time. Diba, with 3 minutes remaining, alas wala na yung mga usual pivotal players.
Pass and turn to Escoto, dun sa post. Look how they're sagging on defense itong Meralco. But again, itong si Escoto shooting over. They felt like Mota Tuo was having a hard time because nga, nagko-collapse yung depensa ng Meralco sa kanya sa shaded area. So they went now to Russel Escoto. Ability to just move in the air. Take difficult shots. No line of sight from Escoto. He looks to take Reynal off the dribble. Escoto pulls up. Ross wants to post up on Amer. Let's see. Ayun si Mo trying to flash down the middle. It goes to Escoto dahil nag-collapse sa gitna. Dito kay Mo. Inabangan na nga itong pag-flash ni Mo Tatua. Hindi nila alam. Nandun sa dead spot. Ito si Russel Escoto. 9 points ha para kay Escoto.